share this wonderful music. Tonight's concert is a celebration of singing. Other than that, there's no thread from the music except that it's all fun and we're having a great time. So thanks for joining us. We hope we can share some of that with you. And here is the University Chorale. That was O Come Let Us Sing Unto the Lord by Morten Lauridsen. We're going to sing I Believe and then a cool little piece called Jubilate Day.
I believe in the sound.
by the high school choir at Allegheny High School. And we're going to be performing Randall Thompson's pastoral masterwork, Frostiana. Sorry, the brain is working. Tonight we're going to give you a little appetizer of that and sing three movements from this work. And we conclude with a work I just learned about this year. It's an arrangement of the spiritual Hold On, but it's by composer Margaret Bonds, who didn't live terribly long, but in that time she influenced a number of genres. So I'm very happy to be able to present that as well.
Yeah.
We're working really up to a big performance in May, so I tried to plan this concert as lightly as possible on the singers. And then the music that I picked turned out to really be a challenge. So they're really doing well. I'm proud of them. The three pieces we're going to do first are the Kyrie from Vaughan Williams, Mass in G minor, then a Victorian piece called The Lee Shore. And just really briefly, because we give you program notes and then turn the lights off, the text is about the paradox of sailing. If you're in a sailing ship and there's a storm blowing and it's blowing you toward the shore, it seems like safety, except that if you hit the shore, your boat's going to sink and everybody's going to die. And so the way to ride out the storm is to actually point straight into it and go and ride it out. And so the paradox is that by embracing uncomfortableness and danger, we actually are safer than if we go too near what we perceive as safety. And then the last piece is a tango by Astor Piazzolla, or at least a composition by him, that's arranged for choir, and since it was originally for bandoleon, we don't have words, we just have sounds that we're going to make. So those are our first three pieces.
Kyrie.
pieces this evening are the preview of coming attractions for the show that we're going to be doing on May 6th, 7th, and then on May 8th in Baltimore. It's entitled Considering Matthew Shepard, and you can learn more about it if you go to frostburg.edu/consider. I'll say that about 8 times here in the next 1 minute. Basically, it's a passion oratorio that's in the same vein as Bach's St. Matthew Passion or something like that. But instead of using the biblical story of the crucifixion, it uses the story of Matt Shepard, a college student from Wyoming who was murdered because he was gay, to tell us a story that it's really important that we take care of one another. And the final movement, which we won't do tonight, adds the solution. How do we begin again after terrible things happen? Only in the love that lifts us up. What we have tonight are actually the opening two movements to give you a foretaste so that when you want to learn more about it and you go to frostburg.edu/consider, you can know what you're in for. The tickets are free, and we're hoping for a full union. Words are hard. Tickets are free. We're hoping for a full house, and you do have to have tickets because we're going to try to make sure we have every seat accounted for. It's the evening of Friday, May 6th, the afternoon of May the 7th, and then if you want to come join us in Baltimore, we'll be at St. Ignatius Catholic Church in Baltimore. You'll notice when we start going that there are soloists abounding. This work is written for a much larger group, and we are just going with it. And I mean, at one point in the show, every single human has at least one solo. So with much further ado, frostburg.edu/consider. Here are the chamber singers.
Oh, messy and lazy. I am not a lazy person, no. I am giving and understanding and formal and blunt. I am sensitive, I am modest, I am sincere, and I am not a pest.
I am not a pest, I am not a pest.
There you are.